Welcome to my video. So today I'm gonna be making some spicy ramen noodles. I have a pack of chili flavored noodles and I'm going to be putting this inside my boiling water that I have right here. So yeah, let's get started. Excuse background noise, my sister's watching How to Get Away with Murder. Just keep on mixing it until I let it size all, at least almost done. So now it's time for us to transform everything. Okay, so now here's the bowl I'm gonna put everything in, and now it's just boom. This chili flavor, which I'm gonna be putting inside, and I'm also gonna be putting inside some of the hot sauce. So. Oh gosh, this looks very spicy. Ooh, that's a lot. Oh my gosh, guys, look. That smells spicy. So now it's time for me to mix this, and this looks very, very spicy. It doesn't look spicy, it smells really spicy. I'm gonna try a little piece. That's pretty spicy. So now I'm gonna put in some hot sauce. Hello, Kevin. Okay. Now let's go to the table. To eat this, I'm super scared because this is very spicy. So, can you guys see how red this is? Okay. You ready? Okay, let's get. Big bite. This. Oops, that was very. Failed me. So. Okay, so I have my water bottle, which also has my name, so. That was very spicy. My tongue's on fire. Should I transfer this into a flatter surface? I'm gonna go transfer this into a flatter surface, see it? So it may look lighter than it actually is.
I have so much noodles.
them then.
Eat no more.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna throw up. And I'm gonna see y'all next time. Bye.